they've put on. Our second spy item, the Fournier RF-4 of Bob Grimston, being flown today by Lauren Richardson, getting airborne to go and clear, because we need to leave the airspace free for the first act proper on today's full-size flying programme. The holding pattern to follow the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight's fighters. But now, here we have, if you look out to your right, the distinctive shape of the Fournier RF-4D in the hands of Lauren Richardson.